Well, I was born in the state of Atlantis, Georgia. It was really hard growing up there, but I had people take me in from the they adopted me. Gru and the Minions. They were my family, and I had to live with them. And with them, they taught me how to sing. And in there, I learned that my life's dream was to sing on American Idol. And then I promised my great daddy from Atlantis that I would be famous, even though it was 2,000 years ago. But that is just the backstory stuff. So today, I will prove that I am American Idol worthy.
Hello, Nico. Your resume says you're from Narnia. You're half donkey. You're related to Gru and his minions, and you're 69,000 years old. And can I ask what are you doing with the stuff all in your hand right there?
It's just a little condition that I have. Just like any normal people. Sorry, I have that kind of voice sometimes also. It's completely normal. Just a condition that I have. Like your condition with, your facial features,
Wait, what?
or less your handlebar mustache. It looks like a mouth. I'm sorry,
What do
but.
you mean? My mom said it looked. Never mind. What song are you gonna sing?
I will be singing "Trouble" from Taylor Swift.
Okay, let's see if you have what it takes.
All right, I'm just getting I'm pumped, man. Oh, sorry, I had a Red Bull before. Sorry, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, give me a sec. All right. Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago, I was in your sights and you got me all alone. You found me diamond block. You found me diamond block. You found me diamond block. I guess you didn't care. I'm sitting and I guess you didn't like that. And when I fell hard into your back without me, without me, without me.
Nico, can you please come back? We want to give everyone their results.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so we want to tell you exactly how you did compared to all of the other singers.
Oh, did I win? Because that's what I paid my lawyers to. What? That's jink.
Well, see, it turns out the only other singer we had was the hobo out back.
Did I win?
He was a lot better than you.
But I sang "Trouble." I sang "Trouble." I sang "Trouble." Oh, the next person I find will be destroyed. Oh, unlucky for you, Mr. Handlebar Mustache Smile Man. Ugh.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Blaris, and welcome back to yet another episode of the Minecraft Survival Games. And today we are playing on the map Breeze Island with King Bossness. Where you at? I want that bear just smacked my butt back. My booty hurts now, prison.
Oh, what are you? Well, get out of here! Get out of here! You stupid
No!
slime!
No, bear! I hate you! Murder bear, I'm gonna kill
Oh,
him. I'm slaughter the bear.
I'm gonna kill this. Get out!
What is he doing to you? Disgrace.
And now, the worst lie ever told.
Oh, I forgot to tell the audience about my new passion. I want to be a rapper.
Oh
I've
no.
I've I've been sending I've been telling King about it that I really want to get serious in becoming a rapper. And I sent the song I made to several different rappers, and
This
some of the
isn't
rappers
good.
were, what was that one rapper that I sent it to? Or Nicki Minaj, or she doesn't really do rap, but she's kind of getting that same genre. So I sent it to her. She loved my rapping skills.
Oh
She said
no.
mine were the best.
Oh no.
And you see, he likes, he knows.
This isn't good.
He's jealous.
I'm
That's.
sorry, Nikki. I apologize.
But yeah, I can't wait for my rapping career to take hold, and I hope you guys will be before it every step of the way. The Minecraft Survival Games, and today we are playing on the map I'm about to say King Boss. It's Car 72 with
that's,
King Boss.
That's a thing? That's a thing?
Yeah, the King Boss in this map. Have you played on it?
I heard it was really ugly, though.
Yeah, and it's like, once you play on it, you really suck at PvP when you play on that. That guy.
I heard that, like, it was so ugly, it didn't have, like, it didn't even have tier ones.
Yeah, that's how bad it was. Like, the map was made of warts, is what they made. They made a new block called a wart block, and they put it in the game. And, like, it was that bad.
Why can't I get the stupid cookie then?
You needed that cookie, didn't you?
I really want to win this game. I really want to win this game. I really want to win this game. Gonna climb the ladder and spin around a lot of bit, and I wanna win this game, cause I am so good, I am so good. You wish you could play like me, but don't you?
King Bossness.
Cut. We have to redo this.
Why?
Yeah, weird.
I did it in the spotlight.
Do you want it? You can't have it. Oh, hey! I will kill you right now.
Oh yeah. That's what I thought.
What? Are you? Oh gosh, I'm about to die.
Don't fight, guys. Don't fight.
No, don't kill me. I have one heart.
All right, I got a little toaster.
All right, I'm scared.
Anybody get a diamond?
No.
Yeah, two.
You have two diamonds?
JK.
Oh, I was hoping you'd spot me one. Making my way downtown, eating toast, touching everyone's nose. 27 divided by 3 is 9.
Really? See? Dude, you're like good at the math. Wait, holy crap, that's actually right.
Guys!
Oh! I'm stupid.
Just ask the question. There's no stupid questions here.
Is this a crafting table?
Stupid!
7 plus 7 is 12!
I've never met anyone as smart as you.
How does he get those freaking good?
I call Killar. Whoa. Dude. He's running and shooting a bow.
Oh, he's hacking.
That's really cool, I'm not gonna lie.
Nico, can you come back?
Yes, ma'am. Wait, let's do it again.
Nico, can you come back, please?
Yes, ma'am. Oh my god.
Alright. Nico, can you please come back, please?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so we have to tell you, how you did compared to all of our other singers.
Was it better than everyone?
Well, considering...
Is it my hands?
Yes. I don't know why.
Okay.
Yeah, Nico, can you please come back? We want...
Oh god.